Ohtani just broke another record Thursday afternoon, becoming the first player since 1923 to strike out 8 batters while hitting a single, double, and triple against Oakland yesterday. Almost becoming baseball's first player to hit for a cycle while serving as the starting pitcher, Ohtani launched a 389-foot out, just a few feet from vaulting over the center field wall.
Baseball history coming for Shohei, but it's caught at the wall!